There is news tonight about 24 Sussex Drive, the official residence of the Prime Minister. Justin Trudeau grew up there, but he's not going to be moving back in, at least not yet. Instead, the Liberal Party confirmed today he and his family will move into a cottage across the street. Jacques Barbeau explains why.
Normally, when a new Prime Minister is elected, it's a no-brainer where he's going to live. But 24 Sussex, the PM's official residence, is in terrible shape. It needs millions of dollars of repairs. So Justin Trudeau is sending his moving vans across the street to a 22-room house known as Rideau Cottage. It's normally home to the Governor General's secretary, but he's moved out so Trudeau and his family can move in for the time being.
It's a big estate, so there is enough space for him to be living here and have his own private space with his family.
In a statement, Trudeau says he still hasn't given the go-ahead for renovations to 24 Sussex. Liberal sources say the party is nervous that Trudeau will be accused of wanting to build a Taj Mahal for his family.